Let's pack an order. First, I've checked the puzzle to make sure it's still in good condition and that the sleeve fits snugly. Then I carefully wrap it in some tissue paper because everyone enjoys unwrapping presents, even ones they've sent themselves. Next, I need to fold up the packing box and carefully place the puzzle inside. Each order gets a personalised thank you note and a business card. Then I seal up the box with some tape before applying a label, and then they're all ready for a trip to the post box.